What's harder, breaking 10 pencils super fast or breaking a highlighter?